Hello everyone, my name is Monica Vranic. I'm the center head at On Campus Lund in Sweden. As you can see, I'm not at the center today. I'm at my home, working from home, and it's going really well, actually. We have been teaching online for about a month right now, and the students have adapted really well. They have embraced the situation, they're attending the classes, you know, they're doing their tasks, and we're very happy about that. We're very proud of them as well. We're trying to see this very unique global situation as an opportunity where we can all learn something new, we can improve our competences, and we can become better on both professional and individual level. I would also like to take this opportunity and share some good news from On Campus Lund. Our students have received their admission decisions, and I'm happy to announce that 77% of our pre-master students have managed to progress onto universities, not just Lund universities, but other Swedish universities like Uppsala University, Gothenburg, and Stockholm. 92% of our pre-bachelor students have been admitted to Lund. So we're very, very happy about this, and we're very proud of our students. So I will leave you with this. Thank you so much. Take care of yourselves and stay safe wherever you are. And we're looking forward to see you in Lund in September.